Imagine you're getting ready to race. The stress you feel makes your brain signal the adrenal glands to produce epinephrine, or adrenaline. Adrenaline increases your heart rate. As a result, more oxygen gets to your muscles. That makes your body ready to react. In a longer-term response to stress, the glands secrete cortisol. Cortisol promotes the release of energy, making you ready to race.